shop center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. Absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head. And I want blood. My guy thinks he can kidnap Labrat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way. If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
come to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of
science.
I know what you're doing. You see the
possibility of healing.
And it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery. You fear me
because I
offer you peace, self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all but half the price of my closest market competitor.
Woohoo! Aliens! Let's shoot some extraterrestrials!
Do you see yourself in the alien?
Take a look at the news.
The conditions are perfect. My marketing campaign is going viral. I have dozens of celebrities signing up.
My compound in the jungle
is ready.
Why must you stand in the way? Hey, things are switching up over here. The chip just tried to shoot my junk.
One reminds you of yourself.
Put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Ha 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 ha
is the most potent
fear of all. Your body language tells me that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourself!
Guys! Gotta break through the fear! Or you kill you! You're nearly healed! And about to have a breakthrough! This shit's got weight!